Whoever's wrong gets smacked in the face with a squid.